first and foremost, it's kept our kids in school. We, before having access to the saliva test, we had parents who would choose to keep their students out for 10 days if they were symptomatic, as opposed to having them to get the nasal swab. It wasn't a preferred method, and it resulted in a lack of instruction in person for our students. We're very thankful for the saliva test because we've had great success with our youngest students. They are able to produce the sample, and we're very thankful for that because it's getting our kids back in school sooner.
It has been like really easy, and to gather the spit, some people in classes, they start gathering it when they're walking down the shield testing or in the classroom so they can be done first. It is part of the normal school day, and you only have 10 minutes to do it. But we usually finish in like 3 to 5 minutes, so it doesn't really take that long either.
When we found out that I was expecting our third child, and because of my pregnancy, I have not been able to get the vaccination. So not being vaccinated and working with first graders all day made me feel a little bit anxious, and knowing that I had this shield test in my back pocket, knowing that each week I was being tested to see and to make sure I was healthy, again, not only for my students and my kiddos at home, but for the baby, was just so incredibly important to me.
We've identified several positive COVID-19 cases in our students, and we were able to notify the family and follow isolation and quarantine precautions and requirements as soon as possible. And this is very important because the students that were identified were asymptomatic, and they live in multi-generational homes with many elderly relatives and family members. By identifying these positive COVID-19 cases, we were able to keep our community safe.
Hi, I'm a sixth grader, and I shield test twice a week. It's very easy to do, and it makes me feel safe that I know that I am COVID negative. Two of my classmates actually tested positive, but I'm reassured that it didn't spread to the whole class.